Officer Casillas, stand up. Officer Casillas, stand up. The pledge will happen pretty much immediately. As soon as the pledge ends, have a seat and we will get moving. And we will go after the President of the Bill. As soon as the song ends, you should move.
Go for it. Hey folks, look up.
Thank you.
concussion.
Good afternoon, and welcome parents, relatives, friends, and honored seniors to the 2018 commencement ceremony of Atlantic Coast High School. I am Zana Spaulding, principal of Atlantic Coast. This ceremony celebrates a memorable achievement in the lives of these seniors who will soon receive their diplomas and become high school graduates. I am asking that everyone in the audience maintain silence during the reading of each graduate's name. I know that you are very proud of your graduate, as are we, but please give this occasion the dignity and respect every graduate deserves as each name is called. I thank you in advance for your cooperation. Please stand for the processional and remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance and the National Anthem.
Thank you.
join me for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for the National Anthem. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Budnick, senior class historian.
And I am Brooke Hopfe, senior class secretary. At this time, we have the honor of introducing our very special dignitaries, faculty members, and students. Please hold your applause until all of our guests have been introduced. Dignitaries, please stand as we call your name. You may be seated after your entire row has been introduced.
Beginning to my right, on the first row, Ms. Zana Spalding, Principal, Atlantic Coast High School. The Honorable Lori Hershey, Board Member, District 7. Dr. Tracy Pierce, Chief Officer. Mr. Corey Wright, Regional Superintendent. Ms. Deidre Johnson, Executive Director and Parent of Graduating Senior.
Thank you. You may be seated.
Second row to my right, Ms. Angela Holsey Smiley, Assistant Principal, Atlantic Coast High School. Ms. Emily McMahon, Assistant Principal, Atlantic Coast High School. Shelly Rogers, 2018 Atlantic Coast Teacher of the Year.
Thank you, you may be seated.
Third row to my right, Ms. Cecilia Crystal, SAC President and Parent of Graduating Senior. Ms. Kimberly Curran, Teacher and Parent of Graduating Senior. Mr. Tom Ross Maneth, Teacher and Parent of Graduating Senior. Ms. Pamela Witt, PTSA President. Mr. Kelvin Reddick, Principal, Wendy Hill Elementary School. Thank you, you may be seated.
To my left, starting with the first row, Rohan Bonsall, Valedictorian, Class of 2018. Rachel Crystal, Salutatorian, Class of 2018. Talaya Jones, Senior Class President. Emily Whitaker, Senior Class Vice President. Samantha Budnick, Senior Class Historian.
Thank you.
Second row to my left, Shelby Lowry, Senior Class Treasurer. Skylar Morris, Elected Student Representative Speaker. Jasmine Smith, Student Government President. Susan Phillips, Principal, Chet's Creek Elementary School. Third row to my left, Tammy Tushoff, Principal, Twin Lakes Academy Middle School. Kimberly Wright, Principal, Bartram Springs Elementary School. Suzanne Schau, Principal, Kernan Trail Elementary School.
Thank you once again to our stage guests. At this time, I welcome our class president, Talaya Jones.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I am proud to introduce the elected class speaker for the class of 2018, Skylar Morris, and I would also like our senior chorus members to file into position.
Wow, it's a lot of people. Congratulations, everybody. Sitting here today is your newest accomplishment and our next adventure. Not only does today mark our bittersweet ending, but our most exciting beginning. Today, May 25th, 2018, is ending the longest chapter of our lives and starting our next. Today is something that you can all be proud of for the rest of your lives, regardless of wherever tomorrow takes you. I think we've all heard it before, and I quote, "High school is the best time of your life, and you should enjoy it while you can." Right, Mom? And for some of us, maybe it was. But I think for some of us, it kind of sucked. And that's okay. The one thing I think all of us here today can agree on is that until Tuesday, cap and gown pickup, high school was the longest thing ever. But now today, we're finished, and I congratulate all of you. And I think you should congratulate each other. Look around. The people you've seen every day for the past few years of your lives and all of your supporters are here today to celebrate you. They're here to celebrate everything you've accomplished and everything that you will do in the future, whatever that may be. Some of us will leave the arena today and travel across the world to do things we've never imagined. Some of us will move to new cities this August and start classes once again, maybe for a long time. Some of us will join our armed forces and serve our country proudly, and some of us will party like there's no tomorrow. No matter what you do, I'm not saying you have to have it all figured out. You just can't stay here because someone else graduates after us and they're gonna need your chair. So what I tell you here today is, wherever you go when you leave this arena, I dare you to, and again I quote, make it the best 4 years of your life. I dare you to push yourselves and to meet new people. I dare you to love absolutely every second of it. Today, I want you to leave here standing up for whatever you believe in. And most of all, when you leave this arena today, I dare every single one of you to, again, I quote, enjoy every second of it. Today, you've done it, and the world is yours. Thank you for electing me, and thank you for listening. But I just have three more things to say. And the first one's actually from Basil. You guys probably all know him. I don't want you to get ready for the rest of your lives, because just like Basil, we can stay ready for the rest of our lives. Also, Victoria, Fletcher, Bryce, happy birthday to us. And I love you, Mom.
Very well done, Skylar. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Atlantic Coast High School Chorus, led by Miss Deborah McDuffie. I'd also like to note that the words to the alma mater can be found inside the commencement program.
Hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, hope you choose the one that means the most to you. Than anything.
Hello, I'm your salutatorian, Rachel Crystal, and now I'm honored to present the class of 2018 valedictorian, Rohan Bonzel.
Hello, everyone, and thanks, Rachel. My name is Rohan Bonsall, and for the last 4 years, we have all looked forward to this day, and finally, the day is upon us, May 25th, 2018. Today is not a goodbye, but merely a mark of the beginning of many great things we will achieve in the upcoming years. As Dr. Seuss once said, "Don't cry because it's over, smile because it happened." We've all made friendships with each other, and according to the laws of chemistry, it takes energy to break bonds. But these bonds have a high delta H. These friendships and memories we have created at Atlantic Coast will live on in our hearts and minds forever. After today, we will all move on to our own journeys. The paths that each of us take will have challenges that will define us as individuals. And along these paths, we must all remember that it's not all about the grades that we get or the awards we receive, but rather about finding out who you are as a person. If someone told me 5 years ago today that I would be standing up here, about to head to my dream school, I would have laughed. Actually, no, I probably would have said, nah, I'm gonna go become a pro tennis player. But all jokes aside, I never dreamed that this day would come and that it would turn out the way that it did. And of course, today would not have happened if it wasn't for the help from a few of my friends and family. Mom and Dad, thanks for funding my tennis and education. I know it will be hard now that your the real favorite child is leaving the house. Sorry, Rhea. Nani and Nana, thank you for always caring for me and telling me that I'm good at tennis even when I lose. To all my friends, thanks for the laughs and good times. Coach Klein, thanks for a solid 4 years of tennis and a pretty lit AP Lit class. Mr. Frenzel, thanks for making calculus easy and inspiring me to choose math as my major. A huge thank you to Mr. Kent, Ms. Samas, Ms. Sharma, Ms. Felix, Ms. Spalding, and all the other great teachers I've had at my academic career at AC. I hope my professors are as awesome as y'all are next year. And now, since I don't want to bore y'all with the long basic speech, I made a rap. We graduating 2018, man, my flow is so mean. All the boys and girls, let me hear you scream. College is on the way, we bout to get paid. We're gonna be making monies and getting A's. All the memories we shared on the AC grounds after graduation will all be getting loud. Our time has finally come, we're going our separate ways. Make sure in college you don't get hazed. Man, Taylor series were hard, but it doesn't compare to memorizing index cards. I wish I could relearn chemistry equilibrium. Man, that class was so fun. Coach Klein was the bomb. I hope you had fun at prom. Once we finished exams, everybody was so calm. Try to keep in touch. We'll be one call away. Believe me, we want to hear from you every day. All right, now I know y'all are getting sick of this crap, so I'll just go ahead and end this rap. I just have two more things to say. It's actually not on the script, but Miles Jack wasn't down. And can I get a Duval?
Duval!
Thank you so much for that, Rohan. Well, here we are. The moment has finally arrived. We're graduating. The strenuous and consuming 4 years of our lives that adults all seem to gloat over is finally over. And I don't know about you, but I'm feeling a little nervousness mixed in with my excitement. Figuratively, we're at a crossroad with so many possible different directions to go. I don't need to explicitly list out what those different directions are, because for the most part, we have an idea of what we're doing for the next 4 years. I'm nervous, as I figure the rest of you are, of the bumps and curves and unknown beasts that lurk in the crossroad before us. Scary, right? They say when the world knocks you down, bounce back up. Well, sometimes that can be easier said than done. I'm here to tell you all, graduates and adults alike, We don't have to bounce back up like a tennis ball after the trials the world gives us. All we must do is make something, anything, out of those trials and learn from it. Whether that be learning the hard way that going out when you have a test the next day is a bad idea, spending money on materialistic things rather than things of importance is going to bite you in the long run, or just when something unpredictable and utterly unexpected happens. Make something out of nothing and learn from it. I know even that sounds easier said than done, but not only is it practical, it is possible. Learning from those bumps, curves, and unknown beasts in the crossroad will better us all and allow us to reach our full potential, because we will then realize that nothing can stop us. If we develop habits of success, success will become a habit. It doesn't get much more successful than showing others around you that no matter what, you can manipulate bad situations to benefit yourself, not only for the time being, but for the rest of your life. So go on, step out into the crossroad, into the unknown. I sure am. Thank you. I would just like to say I want to thank my mother, my father, and the rest of my family. I see you all over there. I love you all so much. Thank you guys for supporting me and always being here for me, not only for the last 4 years, but just for my whole entire life. I would like to thank all of my friends. I love you all so much. Thank you to all my teachers who have supported me over the years as well. And of course, class of 2018, congratulations. We finally made it.
I would like to say a few things about this graduating class of Atlantic Coast High School. Approximately 85% of the class of 2018 will be leaving us to attend nationally ranked secondary institutions throughout the state of Florida, as well as schools such as Cornell, Berkeley, Kennesaw State, Briarcliff, Clemson University, Georgia, Georgia Southern, UCLA, and Auburn University. In addition, many will be entering the various branches of military service. Collectively, the class of 2018 garnered scholarship monies totaling $2.8 million. We had 20 student athletes sign to play at the next level on some of those scholarships. Please join me in applauding our class and these outstanding accomplishments.
Seniors, please rise. Ms. Spalding, I am proud to present to you the Atlantic Coast High School class of 2018. Each student here assembled has completed all requirements as prescribed by the Duval County School Board in the state of Florida and is hereby entitled to receive a high school diploma or a certificate of completion.
By the authority vested in me by the state of Florida and the Duval County School Board, and as the representative for the superintendent, I pronounce upon those of you who have completed the necessary requirements, graduates of the Duval County School System. And confer upon each of you all rights and privileges pertaining thereto. Congratulations. As Talia leads the diploma presentation lines, the students remain seated until your row is called by our ushers. Now I would like to take a moment to direct your attention to the commencement program. Please notice the numbers and keys beside graduates' names and the corresponding honor cords listed at the bottom. The honors listed are represented by various stoles, honor cords, and medallions. National Honor Society students are wearing gold stoles. AP Honors Academy students are wearing silver honor cords. American Sign Language Honor Society students are wearing red, white, and blue cords. National Art Honor Society students are wearing multicolored cords. National Film Honor Society students are wearing black and silver honor cords. Students in the National Spanish Honor Society are wearing red and gold cords. The Science National Honor Society are wearing green, gold, and purple cords. Student government officers are wearing white and black cords. The Special Olympics partners and athletes are wearing red and white cords. The senior officers are in orange and black cords. The Tri-M Music Honor Society students are wearing pink honor cords. The Mu Alpha Theta students are in sky blue and gold cords. Rho Kappa students are in blue and white cords. Quill and Scroll Yearbook Honor students are in blue, royal blue and gold cords. English Honor Society students are in navy blue and gold cords. Psychology Honor Society students are in royal blue and platinum cords. Drama honors are in navy and yellow cords. Finally, HOSA pre-med students are in maroon cords. Members of the audience, the names of the graduates will be called in rapid succession. Again, it is important that everyone remain respectful so that each name may be clearly heard. Please hold your applause until all the names have been called. Congratulations, class of 2018.
Talaya Jones. Rohan Bansal. Rachel Crystal. Emily Whitaker. Samantha Budnick. Brooke Hopfe, Shelby Lowry, Skylar Morris, Jasmine Smith, Caitlin Mays. Dante Stabler.
Destiny Starrett.
Brittany Grady.
Jessica Howie.
Kevin Ivy.
Hunter Sines.
Cameron Bernardo.
Joseph Casanoff.
Kalani Sakur.
Noah Khan.
Basil Hussein.
Noah LaHaye.
Brandon Nickus.
Dominic Diacunto.
Alec Texan.
Tanner Gogler.
Pauline Nicholas.
Emma Corman.
Kaylee Porter.
Sarah Dolly.
Alexander Parcell.
Aaron Jones.
Lucas Mujot.
Mary Dominique Bello.
Madison Bushloper.
Cole Wall.
Shay Johnston.
Corn Spence.
Andrew Ward.
Tyler Ross.
Angela Lee.
Jaden Maddox.
Sarah Eng.
Carly Phillips.
Daniel Diaz.
Jordan Hopfe.
Macy Harp.
Jessica Kelly.
Sarah Loeb.
Sadie Boast.
Asia Clark.
Savannah McKinney.
Ashley Jackson.
Alexandria Brinker.
Lainey Giles.
Cole Weaver.
Brittany Carter.
Thorin Luter.
Laura Monger.
Nicole Thomas.
Rachel Fishkin.
Noel Thomas.
Cameron Murtha.
Riley Forsberg.
Ariana Thrasher.
Isabel Dick.
Shalicia Gary.
Joseph Bush.
Emma Johnson.
Joshua Hall.
Detavion Lewis.
Kamaria Courts Riles.
Tamara Hobson.
Taylor Osborne.
Maya Leon.
Timitapa Agunfua.
Fallon Hammond.
Brittany Lay.
Haley Price.
Brendan Warski.
Andrew Kowalski.
Rutik Patel.
Josh Spierkoff.
Kendall Nash.
Chloe Carmichael.
Savannah League.
Haley Stanley.
Tashe Bird.
Drew Barber.
Vanessa Mock Barreto.
Jillian Barber.
Arthur Walker.
Lila Owens.
David Shores.
Justin Nelson.
Isabella Rush.
Alexander Monger.
Chloe Parrish.
Julian Rowe.
Colton Case.
Abigail Camacho.
Seth McQuaid.
Era Roach.
Angie Lee.
McKinley Roberts.
Ian Scott.
Amelia Root.
Eliana Saliba.
Alisa Tiang.
Carissa Carter.
Heather Liu.
Carly Bornhofer.
Christopher Walters.
Brady Glenn.
Morgan Yaffe.
Alyssa Hatfield.
Daniel Thompson.
Jessica Henson.
Richa Chabria.
Mackenzie Coleman.
Mason Newbold.
Paige Krause.
Shanquez Burrows.
Hannah Choi.
Sophie Craig.
William Belcase.
Tiana Phillip.
Autumn Hutchinson.
Khashoggi Kalankar.
Garrett Bass.
Jonathan Rivas.
Mitchell Myers.
Nabil Issa.
Aaliyah Cardona.
Davin Patel.
Nina Clark.
Ashesh Soni.
Devin Jones.
Valeria Pamplona.
Shannon Holbeck.
Sarah Zagasetta.
Rodelson Petit.
Victor Grishenko.
Cherish Durham.
Jorge Narvaez.
Mylena Tyson.
Mihir Kedkar.
Sophia Valbuena.
Cody Boyer.
Yes, sir,
Lila Palomino.
LaDondre Riley.
Joshua Valletta.
John Chavez.
Victor Volpone.
Kalila Patterson.
Gustavo Gonzalez Quesada.
Madison Collins.
Eduardo Rodriguez.
Gavin Remsen.
Kareem Brumfield.
Dylan Ratliff.
Darian Wilson.
Tamer Burnett.
Brandon Garrett.
Eric Dimming.
Jacob Thompson.
Denver Stewart.
Rayanne Wesley.
Joey Green.
Adrina Forrest.
Munira Rustom.
Andrew Rusak.
Bibiana Perez.
Jared Cox.
Jenna Sweeney.
Darian Snowdy.
Serena Wetmore.
Talik Taylor.
Jennifer Aguinaldo.
Brian Prouty.
Alana Rosmanoff.
Jackson Hosen.
Tiana Mitchell.
Raymond Rodriguez.
Kedrick Jimenez Gonzalez.
Demetrius Harris.
Amanda Urbizu.
Andrew Lucan.
Iana Porti.
Victoria Orozco.
Natalie Sakara.
Jocelyn Peterson.
Christopher Harbin.
Matthew Rodriguez.
Alexandro Palmer.
Caroline Sherrod.
Francesca Ramos.
Anita Kazarski.
Taylor Mayer.
Casey Dempse.
Ademir Martinez.
Roderick Perry.
Sage Bailey.
Joseph Harrell.
Marco Zizelj.
Jasira Drew.
Chantal Martinez.
Kiera Sorrells.
Selma Basirovich.
Glenn Chandler.
Chanello Uzoechi.
Amani Bryant.
Gregory Adams.
Raheem Ali.
Miguel Irizarry.
Tanner Watson.
Crystal Q.
Kai Figueroa.
Jenny Vang Nguyen.
Macy Coker.
Tessa Howell.
Alda Joka.
Bryden Anderson.
Alwyn Muminovich.
Tyler Luong.
Teresa Arena.
Richard Lee.
Alexis Wilson.
Austin Penrod.
Monique Cavalcante.
Jackson Harris.
Amani Simmons.
Veronica Garriott.
Amaya Simmons.
Alyssa Zarmack.
Willow Thompson.
Antigone Meadows.
Victoria Holden.
Wyke Reed.
Atiana Redding.
Marquez Levitz.
Jordan Mosley.
Brianna Jones.
Andrew Rigger.
Shamik Goff.
Caitlin Valley.
Randolph Hall.
Taylor Stone.
Uriah Ford.
Lauren McCullough.
Tatiana Bartley.
Benny Farfan.
Era Gashi.
Caitlin Eldridge.
Veronica Masuk.
Ja'Kayla Webster.
Lamont Pierce.
Alyssa Green.
Neandre Wilson.
Corey Bryan.
Jaden Johnson.
Marissa Piscopo.
Jasmine Rivera.
Jordan McGee.
Summer Newsom.
Christopher Nichols.
Joshua Semedy.
Daniel Kim.
Brian Curran.
Pedro Dos Santos.
Sebastian Mercado.
Shavok Kilpatrick.
Shelby Metcalf.
Chance Dano.
Kaylin Daughtry.
Alan Meyer.
Brandon Russell.
Sincere Jones.
Shelby Miller.
Jasmine Rainey.
Zoe Walker.
Zaria Thomas.
Terry Gilliam.
Moira Wakefield.
Trayvon Wallace.
Joshua Levtov.
Cody O'Coyne.
Cassidy Connor.
Lizaveta Rosekotch.
Amber Lindsay.
Tammy Obojo.
Aaliyah Toole.
Deja Martin.
Kales Williams.
Ryan Elzey.
Janelle Johnson.
Jamari Broussard.
Sarah Bartholomew.
Terrell Osborne.
Isaac Arias.
Cameron Covington.
Ethan Schilling.
Hannibal Garces.
Ryan Redmond.
Tyler Jefferson.
Xavier Ripka Kimelik.
Stephanie Cranford.
Sarah Cavero.
Yasmin Sajid.
Catherine Beck.
Nahid Walizada.
Antonio Gray.
Alessandra Montenegro.
Carol Miller.
Marco Hunter.
Abby O'Connor.
Logan Gray.
Abby White.
Zainab Kasim.
Morgan Gaines.
Aliat Kasim.
Jalene Soleche.
Kaylin Kerr.
Faith Reese.
Gabriella Feliciano.
Derek Taylor.
Parker Farrell.
Shannon Alexander.
Jalen Barnes.
Simone Sears.
Brooke Perez.
Shayla Rochelle.
Adriana Dionisio.
Tamia Golden.
Raven Escobedo.
Megan Willis.
Felicity Viega.
Madison Moore.
Courtney Penn.
Pierre Killian.
Nayla Gallen.
Liam McManus.
Tatiana Simmons.
Ivriana Clayton.
Jordan Simmons.
Zalika Tyus.
Jessica Austin.
Tamika Ahuja.
Brittany Bernoski.
Haley Moore.
Malik Amin.
Lamar Lindsay.
Latrell Wyatt.
Fadela Jandreka.
Sebastian Williams.
Ramya Meenakshi Sundaram.
Jose Cortez.
Dunya Alamad.
Jessica Pennington.
Noah Welsh.
Aaron Lewis.
Jessica Burdett.
Elias Sharifi.
Lakeem West.
Robert Darby.
James Smith.
Zachary Anderson.
Marino Liardo.
Samuel Michael.
Melvin Jordan.
Gabriel Mostel.
Charles Sabal.
Zachary McClellan.
Nicholas Valesco.
Noah Hamid Narain.
Curtis Sampson.
Drew Norsek.
Kanai Love.
Yash Sutar.
Adriana Richardson.
Vanquez Gooch.
Micah Gordon.
Kayla Helton.
Harjot Carr.
Isaiah Robinson.
Joya Jackson.
Emily Stone King.
Brittany Thomas.
Sebastian Herrera.
Alejandro Nieto.
Mary Good.
Marvin Lynn.
Nicole Krott.
Shoria Macaria.
Jervon McCray.
Maxwell Stutler.
Asia Van Dyke.
Rachel Stutler.
Dylan Lepes.
Sterling McClendon.
Bryce Baker.
Isaiah Thomas.
Louis Cordoba.
Gwendolyn Thunberg.
Bianca Centeno.
Bryce Bentley.
Cody Taylor.
Zachary Monison.
Matthew O'Brien.
John Marshall.
Trinity Tavares Soto.
Tyra Burwell.
David Odom Jr.
Kayla Brett.
Nasia Jackson.
Jalen Gilmore.
Joel Enright.
Kane Corbett.
Olivia Clark.
Alejandro Rafael Marville.
Victoria Ayano.
Luis Corona.
Hannah Gray.
Samantha Kaiser.
Samaya Ransifer.
April Brown.
Gianni Givens.
Elijah Martin Brown.
Ariana Ross.
Sam Newsom.
Christian Knight Banker.
Kaylee Henderson.
Bruno Takeda.
Destiny Mathis.
Kimon Clary.
Josh Escobar.
Kennedy Bell.
Jade Simmons.
Raven McCray.
Sandrilla Awad Alkarim.
Jayla White.
Kiara Blackwell.
Michael Mraz.
Diamond Brunson.
Jay Kaladindi.
Jarrell Curry.
Cara Simpson.
Ethan Ball.
Tajay Hankins.
Cameron Cunningham.
Antonio Denmark.
Brandon Davis.
Jordan Wilson.
Tyler Rogers.
Jasmine McCown.
Peyton Bookart.
Gabriella Ortiz.
Kiari Lee.
Marley Cooper.
Xavion McKellen.
Matthew Walzak.
Joseph Stewart.
Ashton Frozy.
Jade Few.
Micah Parnes.
Kibani Humphrey.
Kristen Timonez.
Kalina Midgley.
Brianna Castillon.
Ariel Jones.
Calvin Martin.
Gian Palumbo.
Dion Johnson.
Kiana Enriquez.
Tysandra Clark.
Christian Gamboa Cenzar.
Daniel Rodriguez.
Luis Diago.
Gustav Holker.
Donovan Pratt.
Christian Rodriguez.
Brighton Pratt.
Taylor Jones.
Santana Walton.
Mauricio Flores.
Samara Dunn.
Jonna Franzen.
Brittany Van Diver.
Darren Roach.
Sydney Stewart.
Ariana White.
Nina Wiesinger.
Kayla Graham.
Zachary Locke.
Zachary Lemus.
Jasmine Mishu.
Martina Angel.
Haley Christina.
Dejanay Jones.
Alex Elhike.
An Nguyen.
Amal Mehta.
India Johnson.
Brian Clevis.
Kaylee Taylor.
Zion Payne.
Mina Massady.
Emily Keough.
Marissa Peavy.
Jasmine Fed.
Brajon Mixon.
Chad Atala.
Dean Andick.
Zavantes Watts.
Olivia Harmon.
Brandon Abad.
Andy Nguyen.
DeAndre Fasina.
Rebecca Soto.
James Hamrick.
Colin Howard.
Amara Jones.
Stephen Wilds.
Jordan Wilson.
Shannon Howe. Christian Rivera. Christopher Spina. Brianna Jackson. Jeftana Dormius. Diamond Johnson. Jacob Metcalf. Kyle Casby.
Graduates, please rise. Now, join Miss Jones in the turning of your tassel. Congratulations, graduating class of 2018 from Atlantic Coast High School. And now, would everyone please stand for the recessional?
The city.